Please subscribe to the channel right now and hit the bell icon for receiving all the notifications from my channel. Hey foodies, welcome to my channel. Today I'll show you how to make Bihari chokha recipe. Litti is a bread and chokha goes along with it. This litti is generally made with roasted eggplant and roasted tomatoes and some boiled potatoes. But it's not curry guys. You can serve this chokha with any types of bread. It's a very healthy side dish. So let's get started into the recipe. For making chokha, we'll need this list of ingredients. As the base of this chokha is brinjal or eggplant, so take a large eggplant and give some gashes or cuts all over the eggplants. It will be more easier to roast the eggplant. Take some garlic pods and insert those into these gaps. If your garlic pods bigger like mine, then cut into halves and insert them. That will be more easier to insert it. Now take a little oil and rub the skin of the aubergine or eggplant. Now our aubergine is ready to roast. You can roast this eggplant into your oven, but today I'll be roasting in normal way. For roasting eggplant over hot plate, you will need a wire mesh like this. I don't have it, so I am using the baking rack. Now turn on the heat on high and place the eggplant. You can barbecue this at wood fire or coal fire, that will be best. If you have normal fire stove, that will be easier to roasting this. It will probably take 40 to 50 minutes on high heat. My eggplant is large enough. If your eggplant is small, that will take less time than mine. And after every 5 minutes or 10 minutes, you need to flip the eggplant to the other side. In that way, the eggplant will be roasted from every side. You can sprinkle some salt all over the eggplant, especially in the gaps in between while you are roasting it. Now it's been 10 to 15 minutes since I am roasting the eggplant. At this time I will add the tomato. I have oiled the tomato over its skin. Roast the tomato for 20 to 25 minutes. It will not take as much time as the eggplant will take. And flip the tomato in between just like the eggplant. So it's been in total 40 minutes already gone. The tomato is roasted nicely, but eggplant will take another 10 to 15 minutes. So my eggplant and tomato are roasted now, and I have kept them another 15 minutes to cool down to handle it. Now take off the skin of the eggplant. Now to this I'll add other ingredients, 2 boiled mashed potatoes, some finely chopped onion, finely chopped green chilies, salt to taste. Now thoroughly mash all of this together. If you wish, you can add roasted cumin powder, but it is optional. And continue to mash everything. If you have masher, you can use that too. We have another ingredient left to combine in it. That is the one of the most important ingredients is mustard oil. You cannot skip mustard oil here. Otherwise, you will not get the taste. Don't use olive oil or any other types of oil. That doesn't work here. Please make sure you are using mustard oil here. So guys, our chokha is ready now. Let's serve it with some littis. So foodies, try this one of the most iconic dish from Bihar, litti and chokha. And please let me know if you like this recipe. If you have any question, you can comment that. If you like this recipe, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more recipes. I will come up with another recipe. Till then, bye-bye.